I was playing the didgeridoo and I went up to Bamyili, which is in the Northern Territory near Catherine Gorge, to learn the didgeridoo from a master player, David Blanassi. And he taught me, he adopted me as his son and taught me the didgeridoo and gave me tribal scars and put me under Aboriginal law. So the style of didgeridoo that I play is traditional to that area, the Jawan country, and so I play in just a straight tribal style. Yeah.